Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. For this one you need to have two things. First, you need to install Firefox from Play Store. Second thing, you need Turbo VPN. You can also find out this VPN from Play Store. You can download and install. After installation both application, you have to hold the Firefox and tap on app information, scroll down. Here you will see browser app option, tap on it, and here you will find default browser app. You have to select Firefox as your default browser. Now you have to minimize, open Turbo VPN, tap on these three lines. Tap on servers list. From here you have to go to United States and select Miami. Now you have to minimize the VPN. Now you have to open Firefox. Tap on Google. Tap on sign in. Here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now it will ask you the password. You don't remember the password, tap on forgot password. Now it will ask you about two-step verification. You have lost your phone also, tap on try another way. And you will see could not sign you in. If you tap on try again, you will see the same process again. So what you have to do, you have to minimize. Now you have to navigate the settings option on your Android or iOS. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Tap on this help icon. Now here in the middle you will see search help. You have to tap on it. Here you have to type could not sign in, have to add Android. Tap on search. Here you will see first option, can't sign in your Google account. You have to tap on it. And then here you will see select the issue. Here you will see bunch of options. You have to select the fifth one, you are having trouble with two-step verification. And then further you will see more options will appear, and here you will see third last option, your phone is lost or you can't use it. You have to select this option, scroll down. Here you will see if you don't have a backup method, still you can recover your account. You just have to tap on recover your account. Scroll down. Here you will see the option someone else is using your account. Simply you have to tap on recover a hacked or hijacked Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see if you can't sign in, go to account recovery page. Tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to Firefox browser and you will land account recovery page, recover your Google account. Now you have to enter the same Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then you will see here success. And further you will see two options, continue, change password. Simply you have to tap on change password. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then you have to enter your confirm password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password. Your password was changed and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.